king, he who possesses it, shall conquer the world in exchange for his land.